This is a quick demonstration for the procedure of chemistry lab. Step 1, take a sample of hydrogen gas and combine it with oxygen gas. Step 2, ignite the mixture of hydrogen and oxygen gases to produce water vapor. Which technique is used to separate a mixture of compounds based on their boiling points? The lab station is equipped with a dispenser, allowing researchers to access necessary tools easily. Napkins are employed to maintain cleanliness and wipe spills.